This guy's name is Axel. We're trying to get the different names. I don't know if this. I don't think this guy is. This guy's trying to blend in like he's a homeless guy, but he's really his walker. How do you like that? Or he's just a homeless guy. Very slow start on this Thursday. While it feels like I've been out here for forever without getting a real order, it's only been 16 minutes since I left the house, so patience. All right, only a couple minutes later, I got a nice $9 2.2 mile All About the Bread order, so let's go. And then right after, I got another half mile $7 Chipotle, which is right next to All About the Bread, so now we're suddenly busy. So, thank you. Oh my God, you're the best. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
See you.
Your destination is on the left.
Cause I ain't soup, so forget about that. We might take a picture, sign an autograph. Kick a little flavor, have some fun.
I got the right apartment. It's not A. Okay, enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Never seen that before. 103 and 103A. Pretty
yeah,
cool.
To be a double.
Oh, are you Brandt?
Yeah.
All right, buddy. Listen, I'm gonna put it right there in that corner for you because I'm obeying the 6 feet thing. I live with an old lady.
All right.
I love your outfit.
Thank you.
I mean, you gotta make the best of it. I mean, this is stupid, right? But whatever.
Yeah, I understand.
It's weird.
Fabulous.
Hey, bro. Enjoy. You know that's the best place to get your sandwiches from. Enjoy, man. Thank you. All right, I got an Uber for Jersey Mike's. There's a small boost on, so it's not so bad. $7.50 plus potential for a tip, and I am right next door to Jersey Mike's. Let's go. You know, I like to see that. Hi, buddy. Thank you. Oh, you got a brand new setup here. Beautiful.
Drink every day, straight 40 to the head. You try to snap on to me, that's what you said. You still try to break and start giving.
This fucking guy gave me the worst fucking directions. All right, buddy, we did it. I am doing like a mandatory 6 foot thing. I'm gonna leave right on this ledge for you, okay?
Perfect.
Thank you. Yeah, you know, I'm really good at finding places and shit. I couldn't find the number. This is a tough one. That's all good, man. I'm glad we got you. Enjoy it. Have a great day. You too, ma'am. Alright, let's go. No. Alright, I got a 7-Eleven order. If it's liquor or anything that I have to get a signature for, I am not going to take it.
Thank you.
You got it. How you doing? You got Katie for DoorDash? It's nothing that needs a signature, right? It's not liquor, is it?
No, this one. No, this
beautiful. Thank you. That's all good. It's a seltzer, I see.
Yeah.
Thank you. I thought this was 4 bottles of liquor, but it's 4 bottles of seltzer, so. That is better. Don't need a signature for that. This is your DoorDash driver, period. I got your message to leave the food at your door, period. See your door soon, exclamation
point. He's on the right.
Cause I lived it. This ain't no fucking joke. This shit is real to me. I'm Ice-T. O-G. O-G.
8. We got an $8, 2 mile, All About the Bread. Let's go get it. Hi guys, I got Henry. Yeah. Thank you.
To run DMC, catch rap alive. Rapper's about to take a dive.
There's a rare location where I'm just gonna walk right in. Enjoy. What I'm trying to do today is stay out here as long as I can for the first half, so that way when I do go out for the second half, it'll be more like 4 o'clock rather than 3 o'clock. Man, it was really slow from like 3 to 4 yesterday. So what time is it now? It's like 2:30. I'm just trying to stay out here for at least another hour before I go home and switch the scooters.
Here we go, I'm moving on death row. You gotta keep up hot, you can't be slow. Cause the towers are high, they got the high gas.
Alrighty, Mike, thank you.
That's what we got.
That's so shit sounds like. I'm on a death and darkness and danger. Your grim of bar becomes a torture chamber. I make my rhyme with fire.
Hi, it's DoorDash. Is it okay if I come in behind you?
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm going to number 29.
She just kind of buzzed me in this house.
Oh, you're the best. I appreciate it. Thank you. All right, Mike, enjoy. Thanks, buddy. 1.4 mile, $5 Chipotle run coming up.
With shovel I dig grade, I break ill in extra large portions. Where's your parents? I'll make you an orphan. So when you're talking crazy, you better think of me the eye.
Hello. Thank you. Oh shit, it's open. Always check the door, dummy. 3:30. How am I gonna figure this out? This sucks. All right, Robert, enjoy. Thank you. All right, so we're at 43 and a quarter on DoorDash, 7 on Uber, so we're at $51. We've been out here for 2 hours and 25 minutes, so not great, but not terrible. Still got a couple more orders before I gotta switch the scooter.
I just put my fist in.
All right, Hollywood Sushi, $8, 2 miles, 100% chance that they are ready. Almost guaranteed at a place like this. Kristen. Hi there. I have a Kristen for DoorDash. Thank you very much. See you next time. God, that took a long time. Okay, we have enough juice for at least one more order. We're gonna be real picky. We're gonna try to finish lunch shift with $75. All right, this could be our last one for the lunch shift. It's a small one, a $5 Uber Eats from Hooters, which is right here. There it is again, a rare sight. Lonely, quiet Hollywood Boulevard. Very rare. I have an Uber for Camila. Okay. I don't know if I wanna wait, I might leave. Yeah, we don't wait for orders. I'm gonna reassign that. All right, and I got another Uber order, this time from Tacos Gavilan. The same thing, if they're not instantly ready. Oh, there's a line of people in there. Fuck this place. These people are all on top of each other. I'm walking out of here, no problem. Yeah, nowhere, I got another friggin' Uber order. All right, let's go see if this Indian food's ready.
Make it right. Mama's gotta die tonight. I found out my mother was a...
All right, this better be ready. I'm not in the mood to wait, so I'm not waiting for anything right now. Patrick. How you doing? Do you have Patrick for Uber? No problem. I'm not waiting 2 minutes, I'm leaving. Well, it turned out to be sort of a mediocre shift. We did like $63 in a little over 3 hours. So now I am going to walk the dogs maybe eat a little something, and then switch the scooters out. Maybe I'll rest a little bit in between. It might be too early to go back out.
What's up, baby dogs?
This one's name is Zoe. Yeah.
Pretty good.
No, Postmates, you gotta be really picky. What's up, Ryan?
So, I like that. I like the fact that, like, one day I just, like...
All right, we got a 3.3 mile, $8.50 dumpling monster run. Our first order of the second shift. It took way too long to get this order. I'm not coming out here this early again. Hi guys.
Hi.
I got Abigail for DoorDash.
Got it.
This order is far as fuck. A mile and a half going east on Beverly. At least it's flat. Something very strange about that order. You know, all the time I've been working for DoorDash, whatever number they give you for the job is what they give you. So if the job says it pays $8, it pays $8. Nothing more, nothing less. I'd read on the discussion forums that a lot of drivers, I just assumed guys in cars, they were doing this thing where they would say, job will pay at least this much and maybe more. And then any job above $8.50 has the potential to be a job that pays higher. So that job I did for $8.50, which was a terrible payout, but it really paid $17.60. So that's cool, but I don't like the fact that they're hiding jobs like that, hiding the high-paying jobs like that, although at least we know that the cutoff seems to be $8.50 before those jobs start. Thank you very much, man. We'll see you next time. Enjoy your Jersey Mike's, man. Thank you. I got an Uber order from this place, Kung Pao Bistro, which I've been to before. They're notorious for not being ready, but Uber Eats is notorious for sending you there when they are ready. So let's see what happens, if they're ready or not. You know I'm not in the mood to wait today. How you doing? You have Steve for Uber Eats? Thank you. Oh, I see your setup. Very nice. I haven't been here yet. Thank you. All right, enjoy. Hey, my pleasure, man. Enjoy. So now DoorDash has gotten my attention with these $8.50 plus orders. So I got an order for $8.62. It's a weird number. I think weird numbers close to $8.50 are supposed to pay out more than they say. And it does say that it could pay out more. It's a bullshit system. They really are taking advantage of drivers doing that. So regardless, I took this order from this place I've never been to. And we're going to see what happens. How you doing? I have a DoorDash for Lacey.
Oh, okay, all right.
Almost finished, really?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. You know, that order was only $30 worth of Indian food. I've never gotten a big tip on Indian food in my life, so, and it wasn't ready, so I just reassigned it.
Oh, for DoorDash, a single item.
Thank you, you're the best. Oh, it's heavy. Okay, I dropped off the pho, I just left it on the patio as the customer requested, and now I'm going to Sunset Chipotle. Thank you. Hey, David.
Yeah.
Give me the 6 feet. I'm gonna put it right there for you. I live with some old lady. Thanks, man. I appreciate you coming down. Yeah. Sorry. Closer. All right, bro. Thank you.
Take care, be safe.
All right, bro. You too. Guys, you got to remember rule number one of Corona Land deliveries. I live with an old lady. Works every time. Excuse me. Thanks, guys. Hey, are you Joaquin? Oh, I got that drop off done, and now I got a 2.6 mile double order Uber Eats. I'm almost positive, given the timing, that both these orders have to be ready. Come on, Chipotle. I know you're busy, but don't fuck me now. I want to walk in and out of here. Let's go. And it's clear. Way too crowded in here. I'll give them some time. All these dummies standing around in here. This is not fucking good. All these, it's not even the 6 feet. It's just that they're in a closed environment. They should have the fucking front door open and the back door open so the air is just pumping. I got another word from Chipotle. Well, I'm not gonna take it because they're not even ready with these yet. I can see a driver in there getting all frustrated and shit. But he doesn't know. You just got to step out. You got to give him a chance to catch up and get out of there. All right, man, go get it. Thank you. All right, man, good luck today. It feels like this entire night shift got fucked up as far as recording and stuff. Just because I had a lot of trouble finding customers and waiting for orders and shit, I kind of spaced on recording. And now it's nighttime. And now it's way later than I wanted to be out here, but I still have a lot of battery left and it's not cold, so I feel pretty good. So I'm gonna work a little more. We're at $118 and we've worked for about 6 hours. Maybe I'll take this last order here for that's far. God damn it, all the way over there. I don't wanna go that far. So we're at about $118 for 6 hours of work. And now it's just nighttime. I should go home, but I feel like I got pretty good energy. It's not freezing cold outside. I hate working in the cold. My problem right now is I don't really have all my lights on me, but it's pretty well lit neighborhood. So I'm gonna see if I can get a couple more orders before I call it a night. Man, look at that. I went 55 miles today. It says 7 hours and 20 minutes, but I rested about an hour. So 6 hours, 20 minutes works so far. All right, guys, that's that. 6 hours work, $120 total, about $20 an hour. I'm going home. This is Yogi Steve, Electric Scooter Academy, Food Delivery Edition. Please like, share, subscribe. Let's open this scooter up and go home.